Hello everybody and good morning. Today we are going out for some new adventures. We're gonna go and swim in some cenotes and go to the beach and do some other fun stuff. I'm waiting for my friend and two people from the UK.
We were on our way to a small town in Mexico, located in the Yucatan Peninsula. We had come to Motul, which is a small town with only around 20,000 people, located just 20 minutes from the beach. It's believed that the town of Motul was founded in the 11th century. Hello everybody and welcome to Motul, a small town located in the north part of the state of Yucatan here in Mexico. We have a huge line here of people wanting to go to the big city Merida, located west from here. During the 1500s, the town was colonized by the Spanish explorer Francisco de Montejo. The cost of living here in Motul is much cheaper than in many other bigger cities. That's why you saw such a big line here of people wanting to go to the big cities because they work there. There's an old and famous church in the town called Iglesia de Motul. Here we have the Motul sign. Every town in Mexico has a sign with colorful letters. We had some breakfast and checked out the local fruit market and learned how tortillas are made in Mexico. Now we are here at the cenote, also in the town of Motul. So it's time to go swimming. We are on our way down into the cenote. You have more than 6,000 cenotes here in the state of Yucatan in Mexico. And they are small little swimming holes with really clean water. We came into an incredible cave about 15 meters below ground with crystal clear water. This is the inside of the cenote and it opens up and you can see the sky from here. That was a really nice swim in the cenotes. Really cool actually. All the cenotes are different, even though there are so many of them. Now we're going to the next stop. We were now on our way to the coast and we're driving on a small road between two swamps. A lot of birds migrate to this part of Mexico in the wintertime. You can see some really cool flamingos out in the waters. In this region, there were also many natural salt lakes. We are here at another pink lake. The lake is not so pink now because they become pink when the salt concentration is 26% or more. But there are many nice birds here in this area and we're gonna go check out what you can do here. There are many lakes in Mexico where salt is naturally produced. We saw the salt but decided to head out to the next place.
Also,
we are here at some place and about to go on a little boat trip and see some mangroves and also go swimming there because it's supposed to be really clean water. There's a mangrove forest here and we're gonna go out on a boat trip through all the mangroves.
we were on our way on a 20-minute boat ride looking for the next cenote at the end of the rivers.
Around the leaf, you see small seeds.
We are here at the cenote. We have some really big, scary fish in there.
I think they came up.
We were about to swim again in the super clear water, but this time with some really big fish. The cenote was really nice, and there was a hole there, and some really big fish that you could see. Now I am enjoying the sun, because it's so nice and warm. The fish were really cool, but now we were on our way to the last stop for today, a local Mexican restaurant. We are here now at the restaurant. We're gonna get something to eat, some seafood. It's by the coast of the north part of the Yucatan Peninsula. There are many areas along the coast of the Yucatan Peninsula where not so many people live. I really like this type of environment. Palm trees, beach, good weather, sunshine. The food was really, really tasty, really good. Now let's open the coconut. Climbed up in the tree over there to get some coconuts, and we opened a few coconuts, but seems like I think the yellow ones are more ripe and better to eat. Now I'm gonna open the yellow one and see if this one is better to eat. Yeah. We were on our way home and were driving along the beach, but stopped in another little small town. We are back on the beach in the town of telchac. Very, 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 very nice. All the birdies hunting for fish, all of a sudden they go down and strike. We were on our way back, but had to stop to try a green coconut ball. They have some coconut candy here at this shop. This one is called bolita de coco, and it's green. All right, this is the end of the vlog for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Goodbye for now.